Welcome back everyone to the next episode of Super Mario Sunshine. Last time, we did a whole bunch of blue coin searching and we went back to Pianta Village, raced against El Piantissimo, beat his ass, even without the flood. And I think we are now going to do all of the other shines that we never got because we need Yoshi to get those blue coins. So this might be a blue coin infested episode as well as last time. Don't. So, red coins of the lake, the final shine of Bianco Hills. So, before there are red coins in the village, now someone decided to put them all over the lake. Who places these red coins? Do they choose where to go? But on this note, we also have a Yoshi egg who's craving a yellow fruit, probably a lemon. Let's talk to these people. You know, it's just like there's one disaster after another. Not that it's your fault or anything. I hope not. Hello? I was thinking that peace would finally return to the village. But with you still around, I have my doubts. Really? Come on, man. Not cool. What if I shoot the messenger? Okay, so we need to find out where we can grab some fruits. I'm pretty sure there should be some fruits stacked around the village somewhere. I hope, at least. Rocket nozzle will be immensely useful here. Don't even feel so in the middle of it. Well, I guess it's better to be than you are. I don't know about that. Oh yeah, I remember this. She was looking for her two children. I'm sorry, mister. Really, please don't tell my mother, okay? Wah, I'm sorry, ma'am. Oh, it's just you. I'm always after those kids to tell me where they're going. But you know they never do. Children are such little hoodlums. Some things just never change. And that's the running gag she keeps throwing us in every episode. Lately, things seem really out of balance, you know? Yeah, I know what you mean. Let's remember to grab this. Hello? Where's my shine? Not my shine. I keep calling it a shine. Why do you keep calling it a shine? It's a one-up. Where are these fruits? Aha! All over the village. Sorry, all over the trees, apparently. So which is the one that we want? Ow. Thank you. Hello, Yoshi. Okay, let's take this path along the outside so we don't have to run into any water. Really? Okay, so the path just ends, so let's go on the outside. Now, I think Yoshi can touch water like that, but if he gets submerged, he dies. I think that's the case. Hey, you're stuck again. I'll help you out, even though you're probably sticky now. Not very much. I'll take that. Okay, so we need to eat these bees. I be eating these bees all day long. How? Oh yeah, Yoshi automatically eats as well if you put food near him, something that's edible. He'll eat it even when he's off or dismounted. Really? It's always the one bee, isn't it? Every time? That one bee? There we go. Okay, so let's spray the hive off the tree. Spray the hive. There we go. Let's eat all the bees. No, it was Yoshi who did it, not me. Should be attacking Yoshi, mate. There we go. Okay, that one gives us an extra life. So I'm guessing the other one should be the one that gets us the thing. Gets us the blue coin. Almost there. There we go. Man, real good for coin grinding, innit? God damn it. What did I ever do to deserve this? Just two bees left? Just one bee left? There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Will you chuck Ush and Yoshi? Ush and Yoshi. What? Again, you secretly like this, don't you? Rawr! He threw Yoshi as well. Oh yeah, we can turn him into a block. Forgot about that. So where do these blocks move? Do orange ones even move? I can't remember. No, probably not. But at least they can turn into platforms for us to stand on. That's one thing. So what was I going to do next? Oh yeah, the butterflies in the village. Forgot about them. There's a whole bunch of butterflies in this village. Somewhere around here. There we are. Nice. Cunt. Ah, eat these green ones and you should get an extra life. Come back here. Nope, get back here. There you go. Okay, so on to the red coins now. Huh. I don't remember getting the hover nozzle again. I think getting onto Yoshi resets that. Okay, so what we're going to need to do... we can grab a couple of the red coins on the lake with Yoshi. Okay, slow down. Nope, go back. There we go, there's number one. Number two is over there. Let's do a quick sweep and make sure there's no others on the lake.
Cove the desert!
Seems unfortunate, but looks like there is none. Okay, let's restock on juice. Hello there. It looks like you're really going to use things around here. Yeah, kind of have. Kind of homely. Okay, so... Wow, that's... sorry, Yoshi. My stupid aiming skills were to blame for that. But besides that, Yoshi isn't going to be helpful in grabbing the coins. Because Yoshi can't tightrope walk. That's number two. Number three should be up here somewhere. There it is. Gotcha, that's number three. And if you look up, there's a whole bunch up here. There's one, two, three there. Maybe four. Wait, no. There's three up there. I've got three right now, so there should be another two around here. There we go. There's another one. Yeah, I dodged you, didn't I? Don't! Hello there. This may be a bit sudden, but listen good. Let's say you find yourself hanging from a rope. Shoot just a little water and you'll start to swing, right? Well, if you have good timing and you do that several times, you'll start spinning around the rope. I swear it's true. Then if you let loose with a full stream of water, you'll gain crazy momentum, which you can use to jump. Yeah, that's what I like to call the super whirl jump. You can go amazingly far with it. Truly, it's incredible. Don't ask me why I know this. I don't really know myself. Yeah, you don't have a water pump. You shouldn't know how to do that. Okay, let's grab the rocket nozzle, because that'll help us gain height quickly. It won't help us maneuver, but it will help us gain height. There we go. No. Grab the coin. There we go. Okay, want to grab onto that rope as well. God damn it. There we go. No, why did you let go? There we go, jump up the rope. Nice. Okay, so that's four. I know where another three are. So there might be one more that's down here somewhere. Okay, one, two. Can't even see where the third one is now. Okay, let's head up this rope. Okay, need to jump over these. Oh, there is one here. Dog! Dog! Nice, jump over that. Okay. Now we've got these wind spirits once more. We have to be careful about this. Okay, that's the next one. Let's grab this. Damn it! Man, it goes back and forth. Nice, okay, good. Now let's use our super... Whoa, ho, ho! Ah, it's not good enough. Nice, very nice. That's pretty smart. If I do say so myself. Dog. Gotcha. Okay, there should be another red coin there. As I correctly predicted. And we've got two more left to go. You've got to be careful about the wind spirits. They will fuck you up. Now, there is a cloud. I never noticed that cloud before. What's it doing? It's just orbiting that thing. Interesting, and there should be one final coin in the highest place, which is over there. And the best way to get there is probably this. Nice. Okay. One more. There we go. And final red coin. Here we go. There we go. Right in the windmill. Now, let's see if we can swing our way over there. If we use the rocket nozzle, we can gain momentum instantly. And we've got to time this just right. Ready. Steady. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, so I'll see you in the next shine. How long was that? 13 minutes. Okay, we can do one more shine. Okay, so Yoshi's Fruit Adventure. Remember Yoshi's Fruit Adventure? The one where we went to Yoshi's Fruit Adventure and there was no Yoshi and there was no fruit, so there's no adventure? Do you remember that? I remember that. Do you? I do. So obviously, to get to that cage, we need to spray it off with Yoshi's fruit. And we're going to have to go on an adventure to do it. Because this guy's lyrics change. Have you met the Yoshi at Peanut Park? If you haven't, you'll be in the dark. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, we did that already. Thanks very much. Yep, okay. I did that. So something that's very useful as well is this turbo nozzle, which helps me get to places very quickly, seeing as how there's lots of water everywhere. But the other thing we need to know is... Did I talk to you guys? I hear the Doot sisters are here. Can't miss them. The market back there is jumping these days. Yes, it is. So am I. What are your thoughts? The Dooty sisters are here? Wow, I'm going to have to quit working early today. Yeah, don't quit your day job, I would say. Ah, not good enough. Alright. Where's the Yoshi egg? There it is. What do you want? A durian. Sorry, a durian. I keep saying a durian. It's a durian. That's what it is. Okay, I need to get on top of this. God damn it. Okay, how do I get up? Let's get everyone's opinion. So, nobody's selling fruit around here. No, I've already talked to you. So, the fishmonger doesn't usually sell fruit, right? Well, there was a picture of fruit on the tank over there, but I haven't seen any fruit stands around at all. Yep. It's only fish. I wonder if I could get really smart by eating all the fish here. Aha. Even I bought this, and I couldn't eat it all at once. I wonder if they sell it in smaller portions. Don't come around Birmingham. Well, this place just gets more and more lively every day. I might be able to sell some blooper. You got any? Nope. Do you? I just don't know which one to buy and take home. Maybe I shouldn't. More people say they should get all of them. I want to swim with a duck ring too. Yes, of course you do. Okay, we need to get on top of this. There are fruits. Whoa, what are you doing, mate? Hello? Very interesting. Mulder will have something to say about that. Come on. There we go, okay. Now jump on top of this glitching thing, ground pound, and you have to keep doing it until you get the fruit that you want. Wow, I didn't know there was a helicopter here.
Get to the chopper!
Can we seal it? Nope. We want a durian. Give me the durian. Hi. This could be a while. Nothing even came out that time. Why is nothing coming out? Oh, right, okay. Throw him in the water there. There you go. Okay, so I need to play a bit of football. Oh, he takes it past the defender. He goes through the posts. He even goes towards the next player. He does a little skill with the thing and kicks it over there, which shouldn't go over there really. He's gone out for a throw. Okay, he plays it back into play. Oh yeah, look at him dribble. Look at Diego Costa. Oh wait, no, Diego Costa is shit. Oh no, he makes the players, and he also goes past, and yeah, go Messi. Okay, so now we finally have Yoshi, let's start eating some of these butterflies. If we eat these blue butterflies, of course we're going to get a blue coin. And the second blue coin is back this way. Oh, these are the Dooty sisters. It's when they're not quite in sync that I dig their dancing. Doot doot doo. That was the best. Doot 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 doot. Wee doot doot. I just want to keep dancing forever. Why are fans so dirty and unfashionable? It gets on my nerves. Doot 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 doot. Excuse me, sir. Could you step back a bit? Doot 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 doot. Okay. Everyone here needs a bit of a spray. Okay, so if we go back here, there should be a spider. And we can eat the spider. And we get a blue coin as a result. Very nice. So now we can move on to the fruit adventure. Okay, so the trick is that... Whoa. Okay. There are enemies around here. These fish. So our hero's heading home soon. How's that? What hero? The one for the helicopter. Okay. So the idea is, you spray one of these guys, and you get on top of the platform. And this platform moves forwards when you're purple. So you need to have a purple Yoshi in order to begin. And eventually this platform will fade. And I think I figured out what the fruits do. The orange ones just make a platform a stationary one. So we're going to need a bit of help, because we need a different fruit now. Although, what we could do is this. There we go. Create a platform there. And this one will go to the right, but we don't want it to go to the right. What we actually need... By the way, we've got a limited amount of time with this Yoshi, so we better get a move on. There we go. This one will go to the... Whoa, this one will go the wrong way. Let's use that to our advantage. Okay, wait for it. There we go. Which way are you going to go? You're going to go backwards as well. Not good. Yes, there we go. Could really have done with the pink one. Yes, you're going the right way. No, I want to get on top of that. There we go. Okay, brilliant. Now that's done. We can grab the shine. Why are you not getting on top of the cage? I do not know. Ah, you can't ground pound with Yoshi. So what we're going to have to do is jump. Do that. And there we go. And Yoshi can be left on top of the cage. Not bad at all. Okay, so I think I'll see you in the next episode. We're going to head into the final episode of this. We're going to head into the final episode of this with Yoshi in tow. And also get the final shine. The Watermelon Festival, notorious for its hardness.
Try this, you taste buds will dance and sing!
Hello there. The Watermelon Festival is now open! Why must I stand here? I'd rather be drinking a smoothie. Yeah, he's always there. Is he some sort of security? Who knows? Who cares? We got lots of quack-quacks. Quack-quacks. No, cat-a-quacks. Spray this as usual. Get back here. Don't know where you're going. Damn it! Okay, so we have a bunch of fruit, but I don't know where the Yoshi egg is. Because he has to defeat that thing. Thanks for giving me the bird's eye view, Cataquack. Thank you very much. Where are you, Yoshi? Okay, this should help us search for him a bit faster. Interesting. Okay, so... I've searched all over the place. I cannot seem to find a Yoshi to save my life. So instead, what I'll do is I will try to roll this watermelon... towards the... Huh. Interesting. I'll try to roll this watermelon, which is the biggest one that we need to get the shine. I don't understand. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't think I should have done that. Okay, come on. We can do this. Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die trying to get a watermelon. Yep. What a death. Okay, this time we're gonna get the watermelon down with no problems whatsoever. Isn't that right? Let's roll it down. We need to protect it from cataquacks as well. Take one, cataquacks, you can go after me. That's it, come after me. Don't go after the watermelon. God's sake. Fuck away from it. Fuck off. Pricks. No, fuck off. Shit, you motherfucker! Oh my god, god damn it! Son of a bitch. Why did something hurt everyone now? Let's try pushing it along here. There we go. On the path. No. I don't think so. Where are you going, you fucking prick? Can I just take the seed with me? Interesting. Keep it going. Okay, now, will this result in a wow? It will result in a wow. Son of a bitch! Fuck off!
Just can't believe it's me. It's just another night of these thoughts. Can't get this out of my...
No. Don't think so. Shit. Shit. Are you still there? Holy crap, is that the watermelon? I hope it is. It seems too conveniently placed. Stay down. Please be the watermelon. Okie doke. That's it. Okay, now here comes the hard part. Whew, okay. Gotta make sure this thing doesn't fall into the water. Which means... precision. No. Go. Easy does it. Cut corners, that's fine. No, oh, shit. Just wait. No. Aha, yeah, use the pump. That's it. No, spray it that way. Good. Gotcha, yes, now that's a big old watermelon like I've never seen. I don't even need to get out of the canopy for this one, you win. Yes!
Thanks going, Abu.
Man, that was tough.
Breakfast is served.
So before I get the shine, I'm just going to get everyone's opinion on what's going on this Watermelon Festival. The Watermelon Festival is about to end. Hurry. Good luck. And doot. Are you the Dooty sister? And you're the other Dooty sister? Just roll your watermelon over this pier to the shop. Doot. I think I have the biggest watermelon right now. But what'll I do if someone brings a bigger one? Oh no! Well, you just saw me bring a bigger one. So, how about it? Mine's the biggest, right? I mean, right? This thing is in the bag, man! In the bag! Wahaha! Although you're a pirate, so I imagine I said that in a pirate voice. The guy next to me forced a coin on me, and then, well, he made me switch watermelons with him. Yeah, mine was so much bigger than his. What a meanie! Well, don't give it him, then! Hey, mister! Aren't you gonna be in the watermelon contest? Well, I won it! Yay! Watermelon Festival! Get down! You sure not in a war zone? Get down! He doesn't want to join in because he hates to lose. I won't be joining the contest this year. Nope, sorry. I'm happy just to sit and eat a watermelon. Whatever. Are there any more piantas? Ah, look, there's some over there. Oh wait, no, those are the little kids that are running around. Okay, well, let's grab our shine. and be done with this watermelon festival. Oh wait, no, we gotta talk to these guys first. Now I can make the best watermelon juice for the shrine sprites. The yearly tradition is safe thanks to you. Oh, thank you very much. I wanted to get some true smoothies for the kids, but now what? I've given you the biggest watermelon. The owner of the shop is obsessed with watermelons. I don't know what you're doing in here. Should be researching Sandbird.
People who eat watermelons with salt sprinkle on it are not allowed in this contest. No, strictly forbidden. Why? I don't know why. That's just the rule we've always had.
Have you looked up in the hills yet? Yeah, that's where I got the watermelon. It's funny that you knew that. Don't know why you didn't grab it. And apparently I'm also standing on fan blades, which are not cutting me open. I'm very concerned about this. Okay, so I will meet you back with the Yoshis in episode number 6. There's Yoshi. I see you now. I heard that someone found red coins in the coral reef, but there are fish out there that'll drag it to the seafloor. That's right, that's what almost happened. So, Yoshi wants a pineapple, let's grab a pineapple. Oh, don't forget that. Get back here. Oh, for flip's sake, man. Gotcha! Didn't escape from me that time. Okay, Yoshi, let's do it. Now, what'll happen if I spray the cataquacks? Are they considered enemies? Or just nuisances? They are enemies! Yeah, I remember now. So, pink ones go upwards, purple ones go forwards, and orange ones just stay stationary. Yoshi, get him. Gotcha, motherfucker. Yeah, you can eat them. That's why Yoshi wasn't in the watermelon festival. It would have been way too easy. Okay, so, let's spray this thing first. And there's the blue coin. Okay. Next thing to grab is the beehive, I believe. Is there any in here? Oh, crap. Forgot about that. Now, where's Nicolas Cage? Like, he should have had a Yoshi helping with the bees.
Not the bees!
Get him, Yoshi! Ow! Yoshi, help me! Nice! And I think that's all the blue coins. I believe. There's no butterflies, that is. Yep, pretty much. Okay, I'll meet you elsewhere. I don't know where.
Hey! Get your paws off! Why you?